Good morning, students. Welcome back to Gokuldas Public School structured based online classes. I hope everyone is fine at home. Today again we have started revision of chapter number 2. Earlier we have completed chapter 1 revision, chapter number 3 revision. Now today we will start chapter 2 revision. Revision number 1, chapter 2, food and health. Revision 1. And you have to write this revision in homework section. आपको ये revision homework section में लिखना है. You have to write it and learn it. आपको लिखना है, साथ में याद भी करना है. ठीक है? Now today we will start revision 1 of chapter number 2. Fill in question 1. Fill in the blanks. Okay? आपको रिवीजन वीडियो में से ही देख के लिखना है, ओके? Then B. A diet that contains desired chapter 2 revision, food and health, revision 1, fill in the blanks. First one, A, food has some special substances called nutrients. What is the spelling of nutrients? N-U-T-R-I-E-N-T-S, nutrients. that contains all the essential nutrients in the desired amount is called a balanced diet. Write it. You have to write it from the video only. आपको video में से देख के ही revision लिखना है. I will not send PDF for revision. Okay? Write correct spelling of nutrients. Okay. Then C. Dash are the body building nutrients. as you know that proteins are called as body building nutrient. So write spelling of proteins, proteins. Proteins are the body building nutrients. Okay, once again read first one. Food have some special substances called nutrients. Okay, B, a diet that contains all the essential nutrients in the desired amount is called a balanced diet. Third one, dash are energy giving nutrients. So carbohydrates are the energy giving nutrient. Fourth one, dash are also known as energy giving nutrient. Fats are also known as energy giving nutrients. Fifth one, dash are the bodybuilding nutrients. You know the answer, proteins are the bodybuilding nutrients. Write it and write down in good handwriting. Don't do spelling mistakes. Sahi spelling likhe and write down in good handwriting. Don't do spelling mistake. Okay, next. Vitamins and minerals are the protective nutrients. Vitamins and minerals are the protective nutrients. G. Food that we get from plants contain fiber, which is known as roughage. Okay, write correct spelling of roughage. Food that we get from plants contain fiber, which is known as roughage. And write first letter capital. Okay. जी देन कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स फेट गिव अस मोर एनर्जी देन कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स. Avoid too much of oily food. Right there. We should drink at least 6 to 8 glasses. Water every day. Okay, we should drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Right? Proper rest and sleep and sleep. Relax our body muscles after work. Okay, proper rest and sleep. Relax our body muscles after work. Write down. Condition when our body does not function properly. Dash is a condition when our body does not function properly. Disease is a condition. Disease is a condition when our body does not function properly. Right, correct spelling of disease. D-I-S-E-A-S-E. Disease is a condition when our body does not function properly. Okay. Next one, diseases can be of two types. Communicable and non-communicable diseases. Non-communicable can be of two types, communicable and non-communicable diseases. Dear student, today we have completed I think 10 to 15 fill in the blanks. You have to write it and learn it. Okay, आपको वीडियो में से ही देख के लिखना है और साथ में उसको लर्न भी करना है. ओके, यू हैव टू राइट इट एंड लर्न इट. आई होप एवरीवन इज लर्निंग एट होम, स्टे सेफ, स्टे हैप्पी, हैव अ नाइस डे. थैंक यू.